He is the victim of Russia. Another Russia victim.
Bye. tough.